Oh, and welcome to Tensar Ground Coffee. A few minutes on ground engineering to enjoy while having your coffee. So this time we're in the Canada Prairies to see a major test being performed on bearing capacity on a working platform, on a granular layer, on a clay subgrade. And what this test is going to do is it's going to validate our new T-value design method for working platforms and crane platforms. I don't think any test like this has been done before on such a big scale. This is why we need these two big trucks, you see these two 20-ton trucks, to provide reaction on a bridge going from one side to the other, and underneath is where the plate is located, and that's where it's going to apply the load to a granular platform on a clay subgrade. So earlier on they did a test here on directly on this silty clay subgrade. The reason they've dug down like this is to just remove the topsoil and some of the sandy soil on top to get down to the silty clay. Then they built the platform. We've got two thicknesses of platform, about 0.25 and 0.5 meter thickness, controls without geogrid and with Triax geogrid. And there are three tests on each of those combinations so we get the repeatability. So they're going to start a test shortly. If we walk a bit more towards the test, we can look at some of the instrumentation that has been used in this test. So behind us we have a total station and a level. They're taking measurements of the movement of the plate and of the bridge, if there's any movement of the bridge during the test. So if you come this way a bit, Brian. Here was another test performed on the platform. So you see where we've had the permanent deformation there. And another test was performed over there. So as you look around, you'll see targets in various places for the total stations. There's the plate, a 1 meter square plate. It needs to be that big because the tracks on typical cranes and piling rigs are that big. So a test with a smaller plate isn't really that valuable. And we've got targets everywhere. Photogrammetry will be used to record the location of the ground surface during the test. There's a load cell there to measure the load and other displacement transducers as well to measure the settlement of the plate. So this is going to be highly valuable testing for Tensar, the only type of testing like this performed. So Triax GeoGrid is going to be the only GeoGrid that has been validated with this sort of full-scale testing for working platforms. So it's going to be really great to see the results.